As the world evolves and as human expansion continues, there are significant observable effects of climate change on the environment. Glaciers are melting and shrinking, sea levels are rising, the oceans are warming, and droughts are becoming more frequent and severe. The effects of climate change not only impact and pose challenges to animals and their environments, but also humans, their health, and their quality of life.
I'm sure you're familiar with projections of climate change and models for climate change, and there are sort of the best and the worst case scenarios for what temperatures are going to look like. 70% of Floridians live on the coast, so the vast majority of our residents are on that 8,000 miles of coastline.
Hello, my name is Katerina, and I'm presenting on behalf of Jeremy, Upam, Rose, and Manas for our hackathon project called Receipts.
Hello, we are Jewel Energy Incorporated. My name is Joseph Pacifici. This is Richard McCoy, Wei Quing Han, Jack Wu, and myself. We are all computer science students here at the University of Florida.
Hi, we're Gator Gulf Energy, and I'm Allison Wu.
Hi, I'm Steph Salzer.
Hi, I'm Katie Lara.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Becker.
We're going to have to even be more innovative. I will mention that a lot of this is going to require big data, and it's going to require integrating data sets.
First of all, again, I would like to start with a note of gratitude. Gratitude for everyone joining us in our journey to protect environmental resources and prepare communities for the impact of climate change. So, University of Florida and IBM are coming together to provide this amazing opportunity for all of us to contribute back to the world, which gave us everything we need.